with her. Oh, he needs that thing, okay. Yeah, I'm going, hold on, hold on. What is this? Okay, that's for later, okay. Let's go. Well, okay. Okay, I think I know how to do. You have to go here, go on there. I'll be back. Gonna wind you up. God damn it. I have to give him this crank before. Hey, good boy. Are you going there? Alright. Then I wind you up. Wait, no, then you can't get down, hold on. Dude, I'm confused, fucking shit. If he goes on there... I can't get down though. Oh, wait, okay, never mind. Oh, I know. Alright. Yep, and then you bring it back up. Oh! Let me do that. Okay, alright. And you go on there. I will lower you down. Alright, let's go.
Merci beaucoup.
Oh, okay, so I had to rescue them to get them to move this thing. Oh God. Hell is that? Oh shit! How many? 3 times! 3 grenades in your ass and you can't die? What the fucking shit? I'm stuck. Oh my God, what the fuck was that? Oh my God, that's a glitch. Mm-hmm. That's a motherfucking glitch. Come on, man. Okay, that was weird, whatever that was, You evil son of a bitch. Oh, I see what they want to do here. Shoot, oh. You gonna explode or what? Is that a father, I guess? Who's that, the end? What? Is that gonna be the end?
Anna was training to be a veterinarian when the war broke out. The Germans were only 20 miles from Paris when she received a letter from her father. He was in good health, but implored her not to return home to Belgium until the war's end. Patience, however, was not one of Anna's strong suits.
Okay. Whoa. Give me that key. Come on, give me the key. Give me that key. You son of a bitch. Come on over here, there you go. Alright. So that is a father. Do I have a here kid? So cute! La la la. Well, do I get this? Oh. Okay then, I need one of these. No, we're at a triangle, I need a triangle. God damn, oh, hon. I'm gonna help off this. Okay, I've seen nuclear doing that. Merci beaucoup. water now? A triangle for that one. Oh, that one will look well. Okay, have that, but where am I gonna get the cup thing from? Oh, there we go. Oh shoot! Whoa! I love him. I like that. That's cool, actually. God, are you guys crazy? Jesus Christ. Oh, come on, man. They're crazy in Paris. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Okay.
September 7th, 1914. Taxis drove all night. Anna was proud to help the soldiers reach the front line. When Anna arrived at her destination, she discovered the horrible truth with her own eyes.
Death and destruction, that's all war brings. No resolution, rarely ever. Gotcha, brah. Pow. 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 You know, when you think about it though, like, the one person in war that
7 months went by. Anna devoted herself, body and soul, to healing the wounded and the sick. Every life saved was